what tests are required to be done before planning for pregnancy in the course for a child? Kindly elaborate on it, precautions if any. Thank you. That's the question.
Okay. Thanks, Apurva. I think this question is much needed in otherwise also, because we call this as preconception counseling. So every couple, those who are planning for pregnancy, they should have complete evaluation for their health. When I say health, that means it comes like all the blood investigations and all genetic markers and all those things. So routine count, blood group is most important. For any infections, we need to rule out. Of course, if they are planning for pregnancy, any family hereditary diseases like diabetes or hypertension, we should be knowing that. And if they are, we need to treat them. And the most important is the weight. The women should have a very balanced, healthy weight, because obesity causes so many complications. And if there are menstrual irregularities, if she was a case of PCOD, all those things have to be treated in advance, because all other associated medical complication will complicate her pregnancy. For the man, I would say the healthy semen analysis has to be done, and we always see the markers in the semen that everything is fine, so that if they are trying for pregnancy, they should conceive. Here, I would like to say, Any couple who is trying for pregnancy for 1 year, if they don't achieve, they should seek the attention, and they should be knowing that what is the safe period, what is the conception period. So all these things we should explain to the couple before they plan for the pregnancy, and accordingly they should seek the medical.